I'm in the red, man. 11%. Okay. Actually, we didn't quite make it over. So let me switch. Bug's eye view. Okay, so let me. This again. Okay. Yeah, it forced me to land before I could get back to my park. I was the next park. So I gotta go get my drone. Okay, so I'm gonna unplug this and we're gonna. I should fly the line scooter up there and we'll cruise over there and go get it before anybody else finds it. Hey. Yeah. It's okay. Oops. Okay. All right. Sorry, guys. The camera's gonna be bad for a second here while I pack up. Okay, which way do I have to stand my face? Okay, check this out. We're gonna fly this. Actually, yeah, we'll just have it. Alright, sorry about that. Camera work there, guys. I rented one of those lime scooters freaking down here. Why is it not switching back, I wonder? When I do main, should be main GoPro. Oh, there you go, that works. So this is why the GoPro is much better than the phone for these walking bits. It is terrible. There's a park right under this bridge up here. But like, God, not a very fun park to hang out. It's so loud. But I guess they got to do something with that, real estate. Did it give me a map of where it is? Yeah, I was able to see where it landed. Right over here by this rock. Hell yeah. Look at this. Now that is an on-stream good fucking thing to see right there. Look at where it landed. Cut the grass a little bit. Phew, we got it back. Yes. Nobody was down here at the park when it happened. Okay, well, lesson learned. Last 20% goes quick. Luckily, we were fast enough. And the GoPro, or I mean the drone is still in good, sorry, it is really loud here with the cars. Yeah, we're still in good shape here. We cut a little bit of grass. So hell yeah, that was awesome.